And when you have no time on the clock, it's easy to miss, move rook d4. Oh, Gary.
What is happening?
What did he do? Did he spoil it?
Knight f7, king takes e6. We're going to see knight to g5 and then the capture on the pawn on d2.
Which is what he's got in mind. And now rook e2. Oh, this king on e5 looks good. Rook takes e3. H takes g5, rook takes e3.
I'm not inspired by Gary's play so far.
It doesn't feel like the technique, but now you take the knight.
Take on e3. Ooh.
The pawn is fast. Whoa,
oh,
Gary.
No, rook.
Gary, e3, d2. No.
Oh, no.
He spoiled it. He has spoiled it. And
oh,
no time on the clock. Oh, I think Gary had a dominating position.